That skill allowed him to store clean water that he could access at any point for any reason. No one inspired him to learn this feat. He generated it purely out of his imagination. In the video, there were numbers on a wall. Through that, we were able to find his location. Then a video leaked online of a man water spouting with more power than I'd ever imagined. His name is Winston Carter, and he's a 35-year-old security guard.